Now, Darren and I enjoy lots of things together. That's why we are so happily married.
So, what's your favourite pastime?
Eat, sleep, work, repeat.
That's all we have time for these days, isn't it?
Well, it would help if we spent some quality time together.
Like in the guide.
Look, duty calls, all right? I've got to cover Tony's shift, and Dan's always at the hospital with Dee Dee.
Well, I can come in and help for a bit.
That's all right. Me and Mandy have got it covered.
I just feel bad, you two plugging away.
It's fine, you stay here, play Cupid. I'll deal with Hodge,
right? Right, you're meeting Emran soon, so we need to get ready.
Both of us.
Yeah? Can't go on your own. It's Ben Parker. He took to the climbing wall at the leisure centre. Unfortunately, I was wearing a skirt. I had to pretend I had vertigo and he never asked me out again.
And does your mum come with you too?
No, of course not.
So why are you coming on my date with Imran?
Because, well, you know, I want it to go well, and in case you get anxious or run out of things to say, I'll be here. So, oh, Imran's here, nice and punctual. Good sign.
So, make conversation. Remember the guidelines, but don't make a sound like a list.
Yes! Right, I'll sit where you can't see me. Good luck! Go!
I got you these.
Oh, I've had these before. I like the strawberry and coconut ones, but the rest of them are pretty nasty.
Oh, I can swap them for something else.
No! Thank you. Thank you so much. So I have a hobby that we like doing together. It's a rule. I suggest photography.
Okay, do you have a camera?
On my phone, 10 megapixels, f1.6 lens with enhanced image processing.
I was talking about an SLR.
No, I don't.
Hey, you can share mine. I mean, I can teach you about aperture, shutter speed, ISO.
How do you know all that stuff?
My dad taught me. He's the reason I got into photography. This camera, it's his.
No.
Huh?
Not this. Singing. We should talk about that. No, actually, listening to music.
Oh, Nance, would you just mind budging onto a different table? I need this one for a photo shoot.
Well, I can't. I'm chaperoning Brooke and I need to be really close so I can listen.
Can I have a refill, please?
Well, it's not table service. What is she doing?
Making a mess of things. Can you go, please? A date's for two people, not three. If you want one of your own, go ask Darren.
Maybe I will. Break the little so-and-so. Have a lovely time.
Sorry, she thinks I need assistance.
Hey, Darren, it's me. Just wondered if you're busy, maybe you fancied the dog. If you do, want to join me, this is where I'll be. Bye.
All in the house. Can't have a pretty lady like you buying her own drinks.
Thanks, Buster. You know, if my husband bothered to answer his phone, he could have bought me one instead.
Hey, what a nice bloke.
Yeah, one of the few. Hello, how was the rest of your date?
A lot better after you left. Did you arrange with Darren?
Well, I asked him if he fancied the dog.
Which dog?
This one. This place is called Dog in the Pond. But he didn't bother to respond.
Well, how's he meant to answer if he didn't ask a question? It says in here that you should be truthful and say how you feel. You wrote this. If the rules really work, why don't you follow them yourself?